تمت دعوتك إلى منزل ساديو ماني، ما هي العلاقة بينكم؟
ساديو ماني is now 3 4 years now. I know him very close and personally I know him as well. Been to his house many times, and also you know, I see him every single Friday. Even tomorrow probably will see him inshallah in the Juma, and he said he's going to come to my house as well soon. So inshallah, with Sadio Mane I have a very, you know, close relationship, you know, in the masjid and outside the masjid as well.
كيف يمكن للاعب المسلم أن يحافظ على إيمانه وتقاليده الدينية في مجتمع غربي؟
It's important for obviously for them to know that whatever they have from Allah, and it's important for them to continue with their prayer. Alhamdulillah, Imam Salah, Sadio Mane, all of them, they all pray. Not all the time in the masjid, but at home they always pray, and that's very important because the salah will keep a person, you know, close to Allah, and it will keep him in his Islam. So Islam comes first, of course, and then second, everything else comes second. So it's good they have, you know, they have you know, Muslim friends around them, they have imams around them, and they're also very they're very, you know, they're football players, mashallah, but at the same time they're very knowledgeable. I've spoken to them, and their knowledge about Islam and their knowledge about Allah and the awareness of Allah is at a very high level. You know, some Muslims, many Muslims are not like that. So they're quite, you know, mashallah, they had a good upbringing. Whoever was the teacher in Egypt or in Senegal or in the countries, mashallah, they're very good teachers because they have solid knowledge about Islam.
شايف رد فعل اللاعبين المسلمين بعدم استلام جائزة أفضل لاعب خاصة أنها مقدمة من شركة خمور؟
I think we all, if you ask me if it's halal or haram, the answer is, you know, is clear. It's alcohol, of course, is haram in Islam. I think the Muslim players, to my knowledge, the Muslim players as well, they're not happy when the alcohol is given to them. But sometimes they don't have the capacity to change whatever they want to change. But the hadith mentions when you see something wrong, you stop it with your hands. If you can't, then you with your mouth. And if you can't with the mouth, then you feel bad inside. So I've spoken to the players, and they sometimes are not happy with alcohol being given to them. And I think sometimes in the Premier League as well, they've changed it. They don't give them the alcohol in the Premier League. I think they give them something else. Because I went to Sadio Mane's house recently, and he had in his cabinet many man of the match. It wasn't alcohol, it was some kind of little trophy kind of thing.
هل الشهور المقبلة ستكون هناك قرعة تصفيات كأس العالم؟ لو قابل منتخب مصر منتخب السنغال ستشجع من؟
In the first half I saw Egypt, in the second half Senegal.